Okay, so we will now try to solve another integral which can be solved by the method of integration by parts. So let's say we'll have the integral of x e to the x dx. So if you recall the formula for integration by parts, we have integral of u dv is equal to uv minus integral of v du. Okay, so given this integral, so we will try to analyze what will be our u and what will be our v. So like I said in the previous video, we must choose a function that is easy to get the derivative, or like they say, or the book says, readily differentiable. Okay, so we have two functions here. We have x and we have e to the x. So it will be easy to say that among the two functions, the easiest to get the derivative is x. So that will be our u. So our u now is equal to x. And our du is equal to dx. So the remaining term in the integral, e to the x dx, will be now our dv. So our dv is equal to e to the x dx. Then we will get the derivative in both sides. The derivative, the integral, we integrate both sides. So this will be equal to v is equal to e to the x. Okay. So by using the formula, we will have integral of our u is x e, that is our dx is dv is e to the x dx. So the first part or the first term here is uv. So u times d, you have x e to the x minus of v du. So you have e to the x, our du is dx. So we'll end up with x e x. Now the integral of e to the x dx is equal to e to the x plus c. So we'll have, so factoring out e to the x, so we have e to the x minus 1 plus c. And this is now our answer. So that is how we will use the formula for integration by parts. So thank you for watching. Please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe and continue solving.